Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made. Ah, you mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia. Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
Over here, stairs.
An old lookout tower. Now let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
Whoa. How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing.
Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use the rope and rappel down?
Follow these arrows, see where they go. Giant gate. It's a good sign. Here we go.
Gotta admit, this is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
Back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right? Come on, let's get a closer look.
Look, the main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam. Come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure. Come on through.
Thank you. Yeah, sure thing. Jeez. There's lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
I wonder how they built that. Oh, rope bridge up there.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. You're already up here?
Where were you?
It's finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Look at that craftsmanship.
There's a path down here.
Great.
Right behind you.
Not this way.
Nice jump.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way. You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, come on, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
Looks like we got ourselves another trial.
Sure looks like it. Let's see what these do.
Who's this Al-Basra character?
He was a Muggle, one of the soldiers on the gunsway.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed, but he got freed during the battle and blew up the gunsway's gunpowder cache.
Oh, so grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
I heard he started as nobody. A fearsome swordsman.
Thank you.
you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
What we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq Ben Malik, and Mr. Condon.
8 out of 12. Hey, look, symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Jeez.
Ben Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
And our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now? Shit. Here's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
All right, come on down.
Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right.
I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just... No, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both.
There he is. He's talk about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking through it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out. No. Oh, you do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island? What?
Big island.
No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
Nathan! They gained on us! Oh, shit! Nathan!
Sam! Head straight to the island!
Oh, shit!
I gotta get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Any farther, I'm sure. Shit. Sam, goddammit! Sam! Supply box. Oh, for God's sake. Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it. Right, Sam can't lose anything else. Besides my life. I'm talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. I'm all right. I'm all right. Oh, shit. Just push through.
Sic parvis magna. Sam. Come on.
are you?
Crap.
Gotta get to that creepy mountain. Just stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you.
No, no. Come on. No.
Watch your back, Sam. That should hold. Let's hope. Huh? That's not reassuring.
Jesus.
Trying to climb up there? In those boots? Pretty sure you don't need this. Working. Almost there.
Movement along the tree line.
Well, that thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything. Damn it.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out. Let's go.
Hmm? Shit. What's that? Okay. Where to? What's this? Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man, I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalia.
You even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
Look, can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy, when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait, wait, wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line? Okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
A good start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
This way.
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Let's just hope it doesn't come down on our heads. Sam, this way. Ah, yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan. I think there's a way through here. Nathan, it's this way.
Rusty.
All this crawling is a good workout for my quads. Oh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
We're in business. You're gonna want to see this.
What do you see?
No houses. Wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. So where do you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
This is... I mean... I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, what do you think it took them to build this
place? Years. Decades, even. How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time? Locked. Of course. Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct. Captain Avery. I was wondering when you'd turn up.
Guess even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff.
Can you imagine who pirates put in prison? It's a little hypocritical, don't you think? Pirates having a jail?
Well, I guess every group has its assholes. This way, follow me. Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right behind you.
Looks like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. It looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And boom, there's our treasury right there. See? There's the tower.
What were these guys up to?
Hey, have a look at this.
What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
Maybe there was trouble in paradise. Secret society or rebels.
That's our way out of here. Okay, there we go. I see some light down below. Holy shit. Hey! I found more of the colony. Seen us yet.
Just keep it that way.
All right. Keep your head down.
I'm just about to tell you the same thing.
Here they come!
All of them.
Grab any ammo you can. That won't be the last of them.
You think they're looking for us or the treasure?
Knowing Rafe, both.
crap, we're shoreliners.
Looks like Richie Boy was right. Lekker, about time we had a proper...
Are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah. Just a little winded.
Come on, Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right, all right. Here I come.
There's some more friends up ahead.
I know. This whole place is falling apart.
If I talk much, there's an old building over the edge.
Never done anything like this. Nah, overthrown a couple of governments, villages. But this, something else.
Thank you.
that's it.
For now. Bitch, better keep moving.
Over here. Come on, ready?
Ready. All right.
Thanks.
Careful. It's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it. Okay.
Oh, crap!
Whew! Watch that first step.
It's a doozy?
Yeah.
Busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up.
How you doing back there?
Hell of a view. Talk about a high dive.
Nice. There you go, big brother. Try to keep up, huh?
Hey, don't forget who taught you how to do that, huh? Okay, now what?
Trust me, follow my lead, okay?
Do all of that then?
Yeah, something like that.
We're definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential, though. I think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows? Nothing up here.
interesting colonies. Some of them, anyway.
Jesus. Cannons? Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here? It's a rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? Why? Man, this is impressive.
To say the least.
Empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues. Thief?